Is it a bird? Is it a plane? It is a muffler man. If you thought we are inspired by the Christopher Reeve starrer Superman, you are actually right. Because Arvind Kejriwal is now trending in political circles and social media as Muffler Baba and Muffler Man. We get news that earlier Arvind Kejriwal used to sport a black muffler, but now he has an additional navy blue muffler as well. So will two mufflers do the trick? That is the question that will be best answered on 10th February. But here are some of the trends with regards to the muffler story, an EG special. Arvind Kejriwal has been poked fun at different times owing to his muffler and his persistent cuff. The self-proclaimed Masiha of the common man, after his 49-day stint in office of Delhi CM and a year of governor's rule, is back to try his luck. Delhi and its politics has seen various changes over a year, but one constant has been the discourse over Arvind Kejriwal's muffler. Congress recently released a book of U-turns by AAP ahead of elections, where Kejriwal got the dubious sobriquet of Muffler U-turn. The 8-page booklet titled 49 Dinon Ki Ulti Chal, Dilli Hui Behal, U-turn Kejriwal is an attempt to expose the AAP chief. Interestingly, not only long back, the Karnataka unit of Aam Aadmi Party announced the launch of a new fundraising campaign called Selfie with Muffler Man to collect funds for Delhi polls. In January this year, Aap declared everyone knew Batman and Superman. Now the biggest thing in this country is Muffler Man. Muffler Man is here to remove corruption and make sure there is transparency in politics in this country. The Muffler Man campaign on social media is inspired by Kejriwal, who has been seen with a muffler during campaigning last election and as Delhi Chief Minister for 49 days. The Muffler Man title has also been in the Android sphere, where a mobile app called Muffler Man became popular. After its success, the party also launched the Muffler Man t-shirts online. The former Delhi Chief Minister and AAP founder Arvind Kejriwal was noted for his signature style appearance in a black muffler and grey sweater in the winter season last year. Kejriwal, who always wore a muffler around his head helping him to cope with the Delhi weather, would have never thought that the muffler would help him trend on the top on Twitter. Muffler Man trend started picking pace as AAP supporters started putting posters and slogans celebrating the return of the leader. Many movie posters have been edited to show Kejriwal as superhero. In some of the posters, people are asked to choose between Bluffer Man and the Muffler Man. A poster reads, "Fear is near. After 49 days of glory, he is coming back to hunt the corruption from every street of Delhi. Every corrupt politician's worst nightmare is back," says another. Many are this season calling it a fight between Muffler Man and Magic Man Narendra Modi. Delhi will vote for a new assembly in single phase on February 7th, while counting will take place 3 days later on 10th February. So whether the muffler helps Kejriwal become king or not, watch out this space for more.